The Quran mentions that in the paradise, there'll be no sweat, no bad smells. Nobody has to take a bath. Nobody gets older. Nobody gets tired. There is no wounding. There's no bad word. Nobody has to work. There's no labor. Nobody has to pay for anything. Everybody has their own palace in paradise. Everybody will have beautiful clothing. Everybody will sit on brocade couches with pearls and diamonds encrusted. Everybody will have the food that they like to eat without having to cook it. Fruits will grow inside your garden that you just call the fruit and it bends down and gives itself to you. Everybody will be served. Nobody will have to cook or get up and clean and wash and do dishes. Everybody will be served. And the best thing of all, nobody in paradise will die. Everybody will live forever.